All that shit you did in the streets, you know that shit gon' vanish. Yeah. I pop these pills, they try to read my thoughts. And you can't dig back in your past, cause you got time you lost. And make that time up for your kids, cause you know.
What's good, Tiny's Gang? Today I'm gonna be doing a Q&A. I've seen this post on Facebook with a whole bunch of questions. I don't know if I'm gonna do all of them yet or not. But we'll see how this goes. We'll see by the time. How long I'm gonna go. But let's get right into it. Okay, do you still have your virginity? No, sadly. Is your dad in your life? If not, why isn't he? No, not really. My dad was in jail since I was 10. I'm 17 now, since I was 10. Then I moved away from him when he got out of jail. Like, we moved because we was in a military family. So I didn't really get that connection with him. And then I posted something about my mom. We're not gonna get into that. Next question. Three things you're grateful for. My mom. Having a house, a shelter, food. What else? Just having a loving family. My favorite shoe brand, Jordan. My favorite food. That's so hard. I like spaghetti. I like Alfredo. I like hot wings. So between those three, those are my top three. So, if you could change two things about yourself, what would it be? I want my hair to be longer. Like, my hair is a decent length, but I would want my hair to be longer. I like long hair. And my eyebrows, because y'all see, I don't got no eyebrows. Oh, and my lashes, but I did that. My lashes, I did that. Because these big lashes I wear. That's why y'all don't see me really wearing them in my videos right now, because I need them to grow back a little bit. Just a little bit. And then I'm come back. Three life goals. To get into Michigan State, because that's where I want to go to college. To become a pediatrician, which is a doctor, if you don't know. And to get my dream car, Tesla. Let's see. Three weird things I like. I don't know if I can think of three, but I like the smell of gas. Like gasoline. I don't know if that's weird or not. What would my last meal be? Probably hot wings and fries. I'm sorry, I'm looking at my lips. What would you do if I told you I was getting abused? So what would I do if somebody told me they was getting abused? I would call them people. Like, you need to talk to somebody. You don't need to stay and get abused. You don't need to stay and get abused by anybody. And you should get help. That's how I feel about that. What shoe size do I wear? I wear 5. If you had 24 hours to spend $1 million, what would you buy? I don't know, but I want some Yeezys. I'm about to get some either way, but I want some Yeezys. So I'll get me some of those. I'll get me a new car. A Dodge Challenger SRT or a Tesla. What else would I do? I would give some to my family, I guess. What's up? I would give some to my family because they always give me money when I need it. So, yeah, I would do that. They say find somebody else, but she can never be me. I was just singing that song. Stuck in my head. What is my personality like? I have a very fun, bubbly personality. If you know me. If not, then you probably think I'm rude or I'm nonchalant. But that's not true. I'm a very fun, nice person. If you're on my good side. Sorry, let me stop. I just don't want my hair to get stuck to my lip gloss. That's a pet peeve. That's another pet peeve I have. I hate when my hair gets stuck to my lip gloss. Ooh, let me try my shades. See how they look in this video. I had other shades, but I left them in Michigan. I need to get them. These shades fit. But I like mine like this. Ooh, oh yeah. These shades got big. Well, they were big, but people kept trying to wear them. Like my cousin's big ass head. They kept trying to wear them and stretch them like this out. I don't like how my hair go over that like that. I don't like that. But never mind. Oh shit. Am I single? Yes. Do I like scary movies? Yes. Am I toxic? Me? No. Never. How many siblings do I have? Let me count, because I don't even know. Five siblings. I should know that, but I'll be having a recount because my brain, I'd be a little slow sometimes, if you know. I love my eye color, don't y'all? My favorite color is blue. I'm just coming up with questions now because, like, I don't want to answer the rest of those questions because they're not good questions. If you know what I'm saying. They're not like, some of these questions are like questions that you would ask like an actual person, and since I'm not really talking to nobody, talking to you guys, but since nobody's actual physically here, I can't really ask those questions. So, aww. Look at me and my twin. Don't mind my iPad, it's cracked, I crashed it. I'm always dropping stuff. I'm clumsy. I'm getting so sidetracked. But what grade am I in? I'm in 12th grade. I'm seeing you guys on the road to finishing high school. I got some acceptance letters so far. Just some. Not any colleges that I really want to go to, but you know, acceptance letters are always good. Where do I live? I live in Chicago. For anybody who don't know that, I live in Chicago, Illinois. And I'm from Kalamazoo, Michigan. Rep yo. Let me stop. But I don't know, I'm just rambling because, yeah. But I'm gonna end this right here because we getting at 10 minutes. I mean, just rambling because I've been rambling. Y'all know I've been rambling. Shut up. Okay. But that is it for today's video. So, like, comment, subscribe, give me feedback. Give me stuff y'all want to see. Maybe I'll do a story time next video. I'm trying to upload more. I really am trying to upload every day to grow my channel. But yeah, I don't really know what to talk about because I just need ideas. So give me ideas. But yeah, that is all for today's video. I am out. Peace.
You gotta watch them niggas you love because they still back door. He ain't got no hope in beating this trial because he lost his motion. Bro got life, he don't know how pussy smell, that's why he fuck his lotion. I know some real niggas will lose it all for a viral moment. My dread is